Good evening. I'm Dr. Mitra, consultant Ayurveda physician at ALM Ayush. Today we are going to be talking about stress or tension. So all of us are very familiar with the term stress or tension. We are hearing it on a day-to-day basis, either from our friends or colleagues or parents or sisters or brothers or someone. So today we are going to be looking about in detail what is stress and how Ayurveda can help you to mitigate stress. So stress is body's mechanism to cope against something that is external, either emotional, physical, environmental, or any other factors. So stress is of two types mainly, eustress and distress. Eustress is something that is positive stress that encourages a person to strengthen his area of expertise or to work or to help us to work towards a better goal. And distress is something when the same stress is beyond our ability to cope and we become in a negative side of the problem. So that are the two types of stress. So what happens when one person is stressed? Older times, stress was something that is purely environmental or emotional or something. So whenever a person is under stress, the body goes into a haywire of mechanisms that include more of cortisol production. The brain is stimulated to produce more of cortisol production, that is one of the major stress hormones, and this cortisone absorbs or takes energy from the certain areas of the body and flushes it more into the brain and the larger muscles of the body, and that tempts us to work or walk out of that particular stressy situation. So in today's world, we don't have such a big stress or something. We daily go through in a wave of stress or something like that. We have small issues like we're stuck in traffic, we have work pressure, our boss is yelling at us, kids' homework is piling up, or EMI is billing up, we have a scheduled deadline, we have bills piling up, and all these are small waves of stress, and the cortisol keeps on producing in our body. And such a way what happens is our body is constantly in a ride of these emotions of these stress hormones, and this causes our body to be permanently in a mechanism of fight or flight, and this in a way acts negatively in our body. For example, when we are in a fight or flight situation, all our body functions like digestion or urine production etc. are minimized. So when we are regularly in such a way, this all things come down and the body is impacted negatively. This is what happens during we are in a condition of stress. So how to de-stress yourself, not distress, de-stress yourself. How can we de-stress ourselves? First and foremost, what we have to do is we have to find some quality time for our own self. That is, either we have to go for a walk or a swim or a jog in the morning, or indulge in some sort of exercise that is both beneficial to our body and mind. And when we are going to sleep, we can listen to some music or something that will help us calm our day's work, calm our day's work and thoughts. That is the way we can de-stress ourselves. In Ayurveda, what we do is rejuvenation therapies is one of the best ways to de-stress ourselves. So rejuvenation therapies begin with some external preparatory procedures like oil massage, etc. And we'll go into deep Panchakarma procedures as the patient or the person requires. And we'll finally wind it up with some nourishing procedures. So this is a rejuvenation therapy in Ayurveda known as Rasayana Chikitsa. In home or ourselves, what we can do is we can practice small things like that. Rub some oil, for example castor oil or coconut oil, on our feet while we go to sleep. Wash our face before we go to sleep. Read before sleep or hear some music before while we are going to sleep. And the thing is that other thing is that we can talk. We have to take a person who we can confide into, and we can talk to them about our problems. Talking really brings down. And next, again, the other thing is yoga or pranayama. You can practice yoga or pranayama as it is necessary to meditate ourselves into a state of equilibrium in this hectic world. So yoga and pranayama procedures will bring us or will help us to maintain a balance in this hectic world, and so that way we can attain an equilibrium in that way. So at ALM Ayush, we have combined all these therapies where you can avail all of the five Indian system of medicines, and we have expert care in each and every step for you. So you can come here at any time and you'll be directed accordingly, according to your needs. That's all for today. Thank you.
இந்த பதிவு சித்த ஆயுர்வேத மருத்துவம் பற்றிய விழிப்புணர்விற்காக பொதுநலன் கருதி ஏலம் ஆயுஷ்.